Hello students, so today we will start with the next topic, user interface. What is interface? Interface is the point where two systems meet and interact. Now with the computer, if we have to interact, we need one interface in between, and that interface is operating system. The operating system of a computer acts as an interface through which a user gives command or instructions to the computer. When we switch on the computer, when we see the desktop, we double click on my computer icon and it opens my computer window. We double click on Google Chrome, it opens Google Chrome window. So like this, we give the command to the computer and it fulfills our request. So operating system receives messages from the computer. Without the operating system, इंटरेक्शन बिटवीन यूजर एंड कंप्यूटर इज नॉट पॉसिबल. अगर आपके कंप्यूटर में ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम नहीं लोड होता बेटा, नहीं है, तो इट इज जस्ट लाइक अ बॉक्स. सो इफ देर इज नो इंटरफेस बिटवीन अ कंप्यूटर एंड अ यूजर, देन देर इज नो रिलेशन बिटवीन देम. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इंटरेक्ट विद द कंप्यूटर, यू हैव टू हैव वन इंटरफेस बिटवीन, सो दैट इंटरफेस इज नोन एज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ इंटरफेसिस, वन इज CGI एंड अदर इज GUI. What is CUI? Firstly, CUI is character user interface. So, character user interface means that we write commands. See this window. This is CUI based. If you have seen DOS or Unix, these two are CUI. These two are examples of CUI. And another name is command line interface. Why the another name is command line interface? Because here we used to write commands. Here you have to type command. Then it gives you the answer. After typing command, when you type the command, you will get the result. So, for beginners, it is not a good choice, as they have to memorize a good range of different commands. You have to learn the commands because you have to type here. There are no icons. Okay, no colorful icons are there. You cannot double click on the simply icon. So, here you have to type the command, what you want. If you want to see any file, if you want to create a file, everything you have to do through commands, so you have to learn the commands. So it is not a good choice for the beginners. Another name of CUI is command line interface, that is CLI. So a command line is a space on the display screen in which commands are typed in by the user. So it's like this one is command line where you type the command. These two are the examples. Next is GUI. This beta you have seen, you are familiar with this type of window where icons are there, colorful window is there. So graphic based, interactive in nature, that is GUI. This interface is actually Windows. Windows ki jitne bhi versions hain, all are GUI operating system. Even Linux is also like this. So that is also graphical user interface. This is more user friendly as compared to CUI. It does not require the user to memorize the commands. Why? Because here we have icons. We can just double click on the icon and we can open that particular window. We don't have to learn any command. If you want to open paint, you can double click on paint and you can open the window. Right? So here we do not have to memorize the commands. Right? So next is, we have advantages of GUI over CUI. Different advantages are there of GUI over CUI. First is, GUI interface is much attractive and appealing, no doubt. It is colorful. This is black. It is more attractive. Students can learn easily because it looks user friendly. It is more attractive and appealing as compared to CUI. It is less appealing. Next is, GUI is easier to learn and more user friendly because you have graphical elements like icons, menus and buttons. And this is text-based interface because here you have text commands. You have to learn the commands. You have to type the commands. So it is not user-friendly. Next is, in this GUI, you do not have to learn the complicated commands. But here you have to learn the, you have to memorize the commands. Next, GUI allows user to work, view, control and manipulate multiple programs and folders at the same time. You know, you open MS Word, then at the same time, sometimes you open PowerPoint also, you open Google Chrome also, and you play songs side by side. So, kitne sare programs aap at a time open kar lete ho. But this is not possible in CUI because we work with commands. Aapne ek command likhi, uska answer aayega, then only you can write next command. You cannot do number of programs at the same time. Here you have support of both mouse and keyboard.
But here there is no requirement of mouse, only the work of keyboard is there because you have to type the command. Here you get immediate answer, immediate feedback, visual feedback, but here there is no obvious feedback. One command you have typed, then only one result will come. And if you want additional command, additional work, then you have to type additional commands for that. Automatically kabhi bhi iska answer nahi aata. Usme aap ek aapko kuch file search karni hai in which 6th or 8th is there. To aap 8 likh dete ho, 8 ki related kitni files hongi aapke PowerPoint mein, Word mein, wo sab aapko visible hongi. But isme jo aap likhoge एज इट इज वही आपके पास आंसर आएगा, उससे एक्स्ट्रा नहीं आएगा. ओके, सो इन GUI मल्टीपल टास्क कैन रन साइमल्टेनियसली एट अ टाइम. मल्टीपल थिंग्स यू कैन डू एट अ टाइम, सेम एज लाइक मल्टीपल प्रोग्राम्स, बट हियर ओनली वन टास्क कैन बी एग्जीक्यूटेड एट अ टाइम. नाउ अपार्ट फ्रॉम दीज एडवांटेजेस, यू हैव सम डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ GUI ओवर CUI. फर्स्ट डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ GUI. GUI requires more system resources to load the various graphical elements such as your icons, fonts. ये सबको load करने के लिए आपको उतने ही system resources भी चाहिए. System resources can be system memory. Operating system आपका वैसा होना चाहिए, right? But here in CUI, because you just have to write the commands, you just need keyboard. So very less system resources are required as compared to GUI. Next. It is a bit slower than CUI. And CUI, we use only keyboard, तो हमारा आंसर भी बहुत जल्दी आ जाता है. अगर हमने एक कमांड लिखी है तो उसका एक ही आंसर होगा और हमें वो आंसर दे देगा. So faster performance is there. In this, it is slower as compared to CUI because of higher memory also. Because more icons are there, more different types of fonts are there. Colors are there, so it requires more memory. So for searching or for doing any other work also, it requires more time. It occupies much larger amount of hard disk space as compared to CGI. अभी आपको मैंने बताया कि इसमें ज्यादा चीजें हैं, ज्यादा colors हैं, icons हैं, fonts हैं, styles हैं. So it requires large amount of hard disk space also. But it needs smaller space. It requires more RAM also to run. RAM में आपका operating system load होता है, तो इसका operating system भी heavy होता है. Windows is heavy as compared to DOS. So, but it requires very less RAM. Now, GUI based operating system are more expensive also as compared to the CUI, and it is less expensive. So, these are the differences, or you can say disadvantages. This both the things you can write in differences if they ask. Or agar advantages aayi hain GUI ki, then these points. And if disadvantages they ask of GUI over CUI, then these points you can write. Now, these right side part were left on page number 9 and page number 7 also, I think. This one. The code name of Windows 7 was Black Bomb and Viana. Later on, it was renamed as Windows 7 because it was a 7th operating system. So, you have to learn both the names. Earlier names were these two. But afterwards, they kept name Windows 7. Why? Because this was 7th operating system. Next is BIOS. You have to learn the full form, Basic Input Output System. It is like a software only and it is stored on a small chip. Aapne memory card dekha hoga apne mobile mein, that is a small chip. Even agar nahi bhi aapke memory card, aapne jo aapka number hota hai uska ek card hota hai, ek chip hoti hai, right? Jio ka ya Airtel ka jo bhi hai. So it is like that only, small chip, and it is stored on motherboard. Usme sari instructions stored hoti hai ki aapka बूटिंग प्रोसीजर कैसा होगा, हार्डवेयर कन्फिगर कैसा होगा, हाउ टू मैनेज डेटा फ्लो ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, हाउ टू अटैच दीज डिवाइसेज, जो भी सारी इन्फॉर्मेशन है उसके रिलेटेड सारी उस चिप में स्टोर होती है, राइट. एंड नेक्स्ट इज दीज शॉर्टकट्स यू हैव टू लर्न टू मिनिमाइज ऑल द विंडोज. यू हैव टू प्रेस दिस शॉर्टकट विंडोज की प्लस एम. शॉर्टकट्स गर्ल्स यू हैव टू लर्न, एंड इफ यू हैव मिनिमाइज्ड, then to open back that minimized windows you have to press same one windows key plus m but with the shift key. Okay, windows key is there at the bottom in the keyboard. Next, this I explained you last time also in WebEx. Windows was originally going to be called interface manager. They were used to call as interface manager, but afterwards they kept the name windows. Why so? Because ये ओपन कैसे होती है, जब भी आप कोई कमांड प्रेस करते हो, डबल क्लिक करते हो किसी चीज के ऊपर, तो एक रेक्टेंगल की फॉर्म में ओपन होती है, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ टाइल. दैट इज लाइक अ विंडो, विंडो जैसे खुल रही है.
जब भी आप डबल क्लिक करते हो क्रोम, तो क्रोम की विंडो खुलती है. इट लुक्स लाइक अ विंडो कुछ खुल रही है, तो दैट्स वाई दे कैप्ट द नेम विंडोज. सो यू हैव टू लर्न द ओरिजिनल नेम दैट दे वर गोइंग टू कीप, दैट इज इंटरफेस मैनेजर. Then know the fact, Windows 98 was the first operating system to support internet connection sharing. Before that, जो भी आपके operating system थे, Windows 95 था इससे पहले, और उससे पहले DOS था आपके पास, Windows 3.1 था, but उनमें क्या था, connection sharing कुछ नहीं था. Sharing नहीं आप कर सकते थे, एक computer पे जो आप काम कर रहे हो, वो उसी computer पे रहता था. You were not allowed to have networking. तो networking Windows 98 से ही start हुई थी, internet connection sharing. ओके, तो उसके बाद ही आपका इंटरनेट का कॉन्सेप्ट भी आया था. सो दिस फीचर अलाउड सेवरल मशीन्स टू शेयर अ सिंगल इंटरनेट कनेक्शन. उससे पहले कोई नेटवर्किंग नहीं थी, कुछ शेयरिंग नहीं थी, तो इंटरनेट भी नहीं था. सो विंडोज 98 वाज अ फर्स्ट जिसने इंटरनेट को सपोर्ट किया और कनेक्शन शेयरिंग की. नेक्स्ट इज नो द फैक्ट, विंडोज 95 फीचर्ड द फर्स्ट अपीयरेंस ऑफ द स्टार्ट मेन्यू टास्क बार. नाउ यू कैन सी इन योर विंडोज यू हैव आइकन्स लाइक स्टार्ट मेन्यू इज देयर ऑन लेफ्ट साइड, टास्क बार इज देयर एट द बॉटम. And when you open the window, on right top you have minimize, maximize and close buttons. ये three buttons होते हैं हमारे पास, ठीक है. तो ये कब start हुआ था, Windows 95 में first time आया था ये. It was first appeared in Windows 95. उससे पहले जो हमारी Windows थी, that was Windows 3.1. उसमें ये सब नहीं था, right? तो Windows 3.1 के बाद we got Windows 95, जिसमें ये सब start हुआ. सो गर्ल्स गो थ्रू दीज पॉइंट्स, लर्न दीज टू टाइप्स. इनके फीचर्स आ सकते हैं, इनके बीच में डिफरेंस आ सकता है, और एडवांटेजेस आ सकती हैं ऑफ जी यू आई, एडवांटेजेस ऑफ सी यू आई. वट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ सी यू आई, जो इसके डिसएडवांटेजेस हैं. सो इट कैन कम इन एनी फॉर्म. सो लर्न दीज टू टेबल्स, राइट. इसी में आपके डिफरेंसेज भी हैं, इन दोनों के एडवांटेजेस भी हैं और इन दोनों के डिसएडवांटेजेस भी हैं. सो गो थ्रू ऑल दीज पेजेस एंड कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर. वी विल गिव यू क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स. थैंक यू.